That's it, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's play Chelsea Hotel. Nice and chuggy like we did. Try and keep it low and fast. Chelsea Hotel, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. Soft and fast. One, two, three, four. Yeah.
think it's a beauty. Do you miss yourself? Well, never mind, made up a thing. Hope you have a beauty. Gotta weigh in at it. Baby, you just put your back on the ground. Yeah, you got a way I never wanted to say you never needed you. I don't need you when I need you. I don't need you.
Then I'll get out the acoustic and we'll go for Kissing Jane.
All right. Shake it off, man. Shake it off.
One, two, three. This is Sublimaze. Again, let's try and play it quiet. Let's chug it along until we build it up. One, two, three, four.
I'm not afraid to
So we're gonna go from the first rhythm into the second rhythm and try and get back into
first
the
first rhythm into the second rhythm.
Yeah. One, two, three, four. No, it's up.
Yeah.
Two, four. One. Okay. All together. One, two, three, four. Hang on to that F sharp with me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right.
Because it'll work.
Okay.
All right. Again, from the first rhythm into the second rhythm.
Let's do it.
One, two, three, four. And in the second, because that's how it goes. One, two, three, four. Because I think it matches well with the singing that I'm trying to do.
Oh, okay. Because it, you can get out of there quicker, that's all. But you want to stay there.
Yeah, I want it to be down into it.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, yeah, the first one's an A. So, okay, so the first A is just kind of quick, you know. And then it goes to B. Hang on. Now B. Now F sharp. Stay. Now A. B. Now F sharp. B. F sharp. Because you might be onto something. Play it with Jason. Play it loudly, so that I can hear with the drums. I'm not gonna play. All right, go. You guys together. Because you might be onto something. Yeah, yeah. Just go into it from the first rhythm and the second rhythm. Play it. We'll be right back. Play with them. Go.
Yeah, I actually fucked up the way I wanted to do
it. Yeah, okay, right, I know, try it again. 2, 3, 4. No. I'm going to try the end of the second rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Second rhythm. I'm wanting to hold an F sharp.
Oh, I thought that the first problem was...
Okay, let's just play it slowly together, all of us. First rhythm into the second rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly. Slow. Again. This is our sticking point. You think it sounds better to go to the B quickly? Or go to the D quickly? Because what I'm wanting to do right there is hang on the F sharp, and that's always where you get right in front of me. I want to go. Let's play it again slowly together. Joe, notice what we're playing together. Here, first rhythm into the second rhythm. First rhythm and the second, notice what we're playing together. I'm trying to play it slow enough where you can kind of look at my hand.
Okay.
One, two, first into the second. 1, 2, 3, 4. Switch it. There you go. Okay, that's where I want to stay, and that's where you want to go to D. So let's try it both ways. I can go that quickly.
All right,
let's just try it, because this is where the song gets fucked up. It's a great part, but we always lose each other, and then we have to find each other quickly.
All right.
Yeah, so either we're going to hang on the F sharp, or we're going to go to the D right away. Do you see what I mean?
I do now.
Okay. All right?
Okay.
Okay, so now let's hit it full speed, and let's do it your way. We'll go from an A to a B to an F sharp quickly. 1, 2, 3, first part into the second part, right? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Fucking
on the road. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Before we start,
the intro, supplement or supplements. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's start after four. When we go back into the intro, we're going to do it one fucking time.
One time?
Yeah. Well, it'll go, you know, from here, it'll go. And then...
I get a dime for one time.
Let's try it. All right. Intro, starting the song, supplement is 1, 2, 3, 4. Faster.
Chug.
Yeah, be quiet because I was singing.
Yeah, it's too loud.
Every time I sing, go into chug. Just
okay.
Now, start from the beginning. Intro. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sing, and we're going to go into the run. We're going to work this out. 1, 2, 3, 4. From the first rhythm.
Okay, got it.
1, 2, 3, 4. Second rhythm.
I'm
I'll be singing, so let's try it. One, two, three, just this is the regular first rhythm. There's only two parts in this one, so this is just right. Part one. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Song of the Soul.
Oh yeah, that was good like that.
Yeah, so that's how we got it.
Here, let's see, man. What was some of that other stuff? Okay, you remember that one song that you wrote in D? You know that new thing that we played?
Half for each. All right. So there's two ways to do it. There's whole for each and half for each.
Yeah. Okay.
Half.
is we play the whole to the half again. Let's get it. Start note.
One time through a hole, and then I'll look up, we'll do half.
Okay.
Just start at the D each time.
Yeah.
Sorry, one, two, three, four.
First part, because I have a little. work that second part out in a minute.
So, right, sure.
So the first part, okay, so this is when you're playing the whole part, right? So you count them off. Okay, let's start it together, though. Okay, here. Let's start it together. One, two, three, four. Start it. Start it. One, two, three, four.